So I joined Amity in 2015, and at that point of time we were around what, 200 people, and it was like a happy family for us. So there were just two hostel blocks, there was one academic block and a beautiful turf and a sunset point. So that's how we started with coming to Amanova, Technesia and the various events. We started with all these clubs. We did not know how to go about it, but we had these bunch of 50 gems that were our seniors and the foundation batch. And it was a lovely experience to grow yourself in every possible aspect. I think every one of us in that batch has had a beautiful opportunity to groom ourselves into the ways that we wanted to. So I was doing my engineering, and all the while I knew that this was not exactly what I wanted, like, you know, for my future. I knew I wanted to get into marketing and business development in that field. So I groomed myself that way, and Amity gave me the exact opportunities that I needed. Coming to the fourth year, as soon as the placement started, I told my placement coordinator that, sir, I do not want a tech job. And he said, all right, we'll see to it. And just like 2 weeks later, he calls me and he's like, there's the company, Zykus, coming in, and I really want you to apply. And it was supposed to be a pool interview with around 300, 400 people from all over Navi Mumbai. Luckily, I cleared the rounds and got selected into that, and yes, I just got the dream job that I wanted and exactly the placement that I wanted. And what I really want to tell all of you all is that even with all the restrictions that you have and all the complaints that you have about Amity, trust me, it's going to give you every opportunity that you want. You just have to grab it at the right time. You just have to explore it in every possible way. Participate in every small event, volunteer for everything you want, do everything you want, because this place is going to give you exactly what you need.